Students, now we are going to see the worksheet number 21. The lesson is market and consumer protection. First one, consider the following statements and choose the appropriate answer. Assertion, consumer protection councils are established at the national, state and district level. Reason, consumer protection laws are enacted to protect the rights of consumers and fair trial. Both A and B are true and R is the correct explanation of A, D option. And next, fill in the blanks. An area where a lot of business and commercial activities take place is a market. Without the exchange of dash, commercial activities cannot take place. That is money. Supply of vegetables come under dash type of market, local market. Stock market comes under the category of international market. And match the following local market. Regional market, national market, international market. The answer is D. Next question, answer the following question. Thirumaran is a petty shopkeeper. He wants to buy a lump of stock for his shop. You can see three markers in the picture. Lead him towards the right market by shading the correct path and also write the apt answer in the space provided below the picture. So, okay. He was a retail shopper. So, he want to buy from the middle market. Share your views about market. You can make use of the hints given below to develop your answer. So, market, a market is a crowded place with a lot of shops and consumers. People are buying different types of goods like groceries, clothing, electronics, etc. in the market. Adutha question. Mohit dislikes the benefit of credit system and pays cash immediately. Whereas Rohit uses credit transactions, can you write the type of market followed by the two? Rohit future market and Mohit spot market. So that is the difference between both of their buying credit system. Complete the flow chart given below. Here is a flow chart is given in that next page. We have to complete it. So monopoly and oligopoly and the rendu competition, market competition differentiate flow chart podanum. Single producer or seller, they control the market, no substitute products are there, and monopolistic competition only will be there. And oligopoly la vandu large sellers irupanga, they all control the market and different products will sell in that market and they have a competitive market. Next, read the given statement and answer the given questions. Goods and services are not of stated standard quality and grade. Product services do not have the claimed warranty guarantee. Manufacturing or offering spurious goods or adopting deceptive practices in the provisions of services. What kind of trade practices are stated above? The type of trade mentioned is unfair trade. Why are such practices followed by some people to promote any sale, use or supply of any goods? Sales of a second-hand renovated goods at new one come under unfair trade practice. And 12th question, goods once sold will not be taken back. The statement has a legal right. Put a tick in the appropriate box. Incorrect. Because if it is whether a wrong default goods, they should return back. Okay, according to the rule. Thank you, children.